Hello friends, welcome to Bolti Books with Anjali. Today we will read an interesting story, The Laddu Boat. One morning in class 2B, Anjali, pass this note to Ritvik, whispers Rahul. Anjali passes the note to Madhu, Madhu passes it to Anwar, Anwar passes it to Sanya, and Sanya passes it to Ritvik. Ritvik reads the note. Nani made laddus, meet me behind the canteen. But Anjali, Madhu, Anwar and Sanya have read it too. Laddus. Oh no, I don't think we are getting any. Everyone jumps on the laddu. Soon there was no laddus left. The next day, Anjali passed this to Ritvik na. Anjali tries to read the note again, but can't understand it. Madhu can't read it either. Neither can Anwar, nor can Sanya. But Ritvik knows exactly how to read it. Ritvik wraps the strip of paper around his pencil, just the way Rahul did when he wrote it. And the secret message is revealed. Isn't it a nice way to make a quote and read it? Go ahead and have lots of fun. Happy vacations. Bye-bye.